Jennings runs on Steve Jennings, the flick to the face there, also close. McNeish confidence, but not any points at the moment though. Ide Hoon, Christian McNeish smells blood here early. The Peacock Gym, Canning Town Way. Oh, front leg to the face, just missing there from the Korean and blue to walk in that front leg. Swing and a miss, followed up by the head shot over the change of stance. Than a minute to go. You can listen in, let's. Lovely advice from the coach. Don't survive, keep it going. We'll try and defend for a round and a half. Five on the board. And Ide Hoon, when he goes back to his coaching corner, you get the feeling that that's probably what they're going to have to work for at this point. In trouble. 13 to 13. The only. Danger of the feet and the kicks and the skills of the Korean. Now five, Gam Jones hanging over the man and relentlessly. Good punch in the inside from the Brit in red. Making better of it. Back kick round the corner this time from Ide. It's been the British ace so far, serving it up in this one. Headshot from the Korean, it's pretty close. Two Gam Jones away from disqualification, I think round the corner. Setting action here, the Breton red avoids, keeps himself. Answer points from the Korean on the counter. Nice push from McNeish, gives himself a little bit more breathing space. 32 to 24, the scores on the board. Goes Ide Hoon, legendary fighter.